Mike, would you want Brexit to happen now? If suddenly the new term was, but everyone's head gets chopped off.
No, of course.
Would that
not. Mean,
but hang on, wait a minute. People voted for it.
No.
If people voted for it, why would you?
No.
Why are you changing the goalposts?
No, because the question was, do you want to leave the EU?
Yes, and I'm saying,
and guess
you can leave the
that?
EU. You just have to have your head chopped off. Do you not understand?
I'm sorry, that's a nonsensical question.
Questions cannot be black and white.
The guy who proposed that.
Sorry, why is that any different? It's a term
and condition.
You have your head chopped off. We leave.
No, I don't know what.
I'm not saying.
I think maybe chopping off the head is the problem here.